was a great start for the young Tamari Davis. And Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce is up into her running really quickly. Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce stretching away down this field. Where will she stop that clock? 10:68.
Oh, wow.
Another meeting record. That's the fourth meeting record we've already seen. We've only been on air for half an hour. Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce has been corrected to 10:67. So that's the joint second fastest time in the world this year. Need sales on the York.